Animals do not have a voice. They cannot speak. They cannot tell us what happened to them. They can't point out who did it. We have to do everything we can to be the voice for those animals. And something like this is so reprehensible, you wouldn't think that another human being would want to do this. Unfortunately, that's where we're at. And that's why we're going to do everything we can to try to bring this perpetrator to justice. Well, basically, our officers respond to a call for service at the 1100 block of East Twain on July 26th. What happened was somebody called in stating that they had located a French bulldog inside a locked container or tape container. Someone had put them in the container and taped the lid shut, preventing the dog from being able to escape. Some passersby walked by the scene where the dog had been dropped. They heard a dog whimpering and barking, so the dog was still alive at the time that it was located. They then went over to the container where the dog was inside, removed the tape from the lid, and were able to extract the dog from the container. Once they did that, they brought it to a nearby business to try to get the dog as much air as possible, cool it down, and give it water as well as pour water on top of it, trying to lower its core body temperature. Once they had given as much aid on the scene as possible, as they could, the dog was transported to an animal hospital in Henderson, Nevada. It was given as much care as it could possibly be given for its current condition, and unfortunately, the dog did pass away. We have conducted an exhaustive and thorough investigation into this crime. We have canvassed every business and every apartment complex, anything in that area, we have canvassed it for video, extensive video canvass, a lot of boots on the ground operation. We've tried to speak to witnesses, anybody that saw or heard anything related to this crime. And we've tried to leave no stone unturned when it comes to solving this crime. Unfortunately, we have not had success with finding an actual video footage of this dog being dropped off and who had done so. We haven't been able to find any witnesses to the crime, and we have basically exhausted all means of investigation. And what we are asking is for the community to step up and help us solve this crime. We need a tip from the community. We need somebody to come forward with knowledge of what happened to Reba and let us know where we can direct our investigation to help bring justice for her.